Okay, upon special request, here's some more high-speed footage. Here you can clearly see that the hammer penetrates the skull, and then the skull opens at all kinds of crazy positions. It really cracks, and gas is squirting out left and right. Okay, that's it. Thanks and bye-bye.